left.
Great, now we're going on a dirt road. Fuck. Holy shit! Ah, what the fuck was that? Fucking deer! Where the hell is this navigation taking me? Who lives here? If I ever leave an order open at this hour again.
Mrs. Wilson? I have your order. Anybody here?
Am I in heaven or what? I guess it's my lucky day, baby. Happened.
I'm finally settled in. The mansion is wonderful, just as I imagined it. The children's laughter fills the house, and it makes me happy to see how much they love my puppets.
There's an old temple around here somewhere. There's a magical book inside. Maybe it has something in it. Things are not going well. Workers keep getting hurt. Excavations have ground to a halt. I have to find a solution. I can't wait to find the temple. With that book, my work can be perfect.
Greetings to those who listen to us on their screen. I'm going to give the microphone to Alessia, the owner of these beautiful creations. So, Alessia, you have the microphone.
First of all, thank you for coming here and not leaving my beautiful puppets alone. I founded this place because I love puppets and children more than anything else. It makes me really happy that my works are liked. I will leave more beautiful work soon, just stay tuned. Thank you for everything, dear friends. We are open 24/7 and you are always welcome.
I've decided to set up a medical center on the estate. The wounded can be treated immediately so we can continue the excavation.
Has begun. I can't wait to find the temple. With that book, my work can be perfect.
I heard a rumor that there's an old temple around here somewhere. There's a magical book inside. Maybe it has something for me.
Ah!
We finally found the temple. I have the book I've been dreaming of for years. I can't describe my excitement. Every night in my dreams I see puppets, their eyes stare blankly, their lips move, but they make no sound. They haunt me when I'm awake, I can feel them.
Fuck.
Fucking woman makes us do terrible things. I heard her reading the fucking book, talking about killing people and doing things with her insides. She's fucking crazy. Fuck! I want to get her on camera so I can prove what she's doing. Damn it, no one will believe me. It's my only chance.
Is that the exit? God, I'm finally getting out of this fucking place. I have to turn on the power first.
Thank you.
Something is bound to go wrong. Fucking fuses. Great. Something is bound to go wrong. Fucking fuses.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this place?
I'm going to put out your fucking fire. Eat this.
Thank you.